Hey guys, it's tashay.reddic and I am back with another video. This is a 8-day wash and go. I didn't even get to see it for like 2 days. Yeah, but it held up good. That video will be coming out soon on what I use. But today I am using Diva by Cindy. The stimulating shampoo. Well, actually, I will be using other lines, but this is the shampoo, and I'm going to show you guys how it's working for me. So the consistency of this was pretty thin and watery, which I didn't mind. It lathered just enough. I washed both sides of my hair twice. It smelled very minty, so it cleared up. Well, it tried to clear up the little cold that I have, and it definitely cleared up my scalp. I do believe this is a clarifying shampoo. It felt clarifying. Yeah, it says apply a small amount. It says leave on 1 to 3 minutes, but you know, by the time I got done washing, it probably was about that type. It is Black owned, so I do appreciate that. Forgive me because I do have a hard time pronouncing some of the ingredients in here, but it does have glycerin in this. It does have deionized water. It does have citric acid. Those are some of the things. It had nice slip. I actually could detangle with this shampoo. Overall, I did enjoy it. I haven't did like a clarifying shampoo in a minute, so feeling this on my scalp was very refreshing. Like, I could literally feel the air through my scalp. This is what my hair is looking like with the shampoo all rinsed out on both sides. I wasn't mad at it at all. Like I said, I could feel the air through my scalp. It was soft and it was moisturized. It wasn't stripping.
So my hair is freshly washed and deep conditioned. I do not have the deep conditioner with this line, but I'm planning to get it soon. My Sally's did not currently have it. I could have went to a different one. I should have went to the other one to check, but it's a little further, so I didn't. But I'm going to be doing a wash and go, and I'm going to be using the Diva by Cindy Leave-In Detangling Conditioner. I believe the name of this line is called It Works because it's on all the bottles. This is also an 8-fluid-ounce bottle. It's alcohol-free and infused with natural ingredients as well. This is what it looks like. It's excellent for natural hair, adds body and sheen, and it also helps victims of domestic violence. I don't know if I just got over a cold, so stuff is a little harder for me to smell. This smells good. It smells like, what does this smell like? It smells like something back in the day when I was a kid. It reminds me of better times. Y'all, I can't think. It reminds me of summertime, though. Okay. So, this is my first spray leave-in. So, we're going to see how this goes. I am going to wet my hair because it's dry. My hair is drying, like, super fast today. Like, super, super fast. It's a wash and go, so y'all know I drench my hair. I don't play. I don't care what products I'm using. It's going to get drenched. But I'm not finna. Okay. Little naughty yaddy. Oh, I didn't even tell y'all what else I'm gonna be using. What else I'm gonna be using is a Super Girl hairdress. This is a 4-ounce bottle. All of these products are super affordable. They're all $9.99. Sally's had a sale on it, and it was 30% off, so that was like $6. Oh, okay. I'll be watching other people leave-in things, and it'd be like, I don't like the spray leave-ins because it's literally like a line. But this sprays in like my water. It's pretty moisturizing. Smell is pretty strong, but it's good. It's like a flu, not a flurry, but it's like a. I hope that's enough. So this is what my hair looks like with just the leave-in in. I ain't mad about it. Go ahead and write that through. Y'all, I ain't mad about it at all. Okay. Uh-oh, hands a little wet. Now this smells like I'm getting over a cold. It's on the tip of my tongue. It's minty. It smells minty, but not like a peppermint, you know? It's blue. The consistency is pretty thick, actually. Very thick, actually. Yeah. That like a quarter amount, or did I go overboard already? Y'all, I'm tripping. I didn't even put the leave-in in the other part. Y'all, I'm liking this so far. Okay. I done kind of got away from the shingling method, y'all. Just raking and praying, raking and praying. Mostly praying. Mostly praying hands. Y'all, I'm not mad at this at all. It seems like it's probably gonna be like a medium hold. I didn't want to put my wet line on top of it. I just wanted to see what it would do on its own. And so far, I'm not mad at the results at all. Like, at all. So I'm about to do some more. Let y'all just watch, and I'll be back.
Thank you.
all wet. I think I'm gonna get a lot of volume. That's what it's looking like. I do have curl definition though, but I do think I'm gonna get more volume than like than definition hold. So I'm about to go sit underneath the dryer for about 20-30 minutes, and then I'll be back. So this is my hair about pretty much dry. I got the volume as I thought I would. Not as much definition as I usually get, but I usually use a gel. But there is still definition here. It does look like day three hair with the volume. I actually love the volume. I don't need to stretch it. It's about even. I don't need to pick it. I didn't need to break a gel cast at all. So yeah, this is pretty much the look. I love it. I did love the smell of the leave-in conditioner. The Super Grow hairdress was more mintier. This is about how much I use. Not that much. So I probably can't. I get a lot of uses out of products. So I probably could get a lot of uses out of it. When I want a big volume on first day, I'll probably just use... Sorry, y'all getting the hair off. I'll probably just use these two together. When I want more definition, I'll see if this... If these two and my Wetline Extreme Gel pair well together. But I'm not mad at it at all. Like, I'm not. So, yeah. You can purchase these at Sally's. They are affordable. They are $9.99 each. And I will be getting the deep conditioner soon. So, be on the lookout for that in a mask Monday. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to comment and please subscribe. I'm getting 300 subscribers in the month of March. So thank you guys so much for watching. Hit the notification bell and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.